best choice. He was more powerful than most, but the power drove him insane, and now he is dead along with the rest of the council. The king told me, looking angrier by the second as he relived his memories. My father had that claim to the throne, I yelled. Only because he took it from my father. The king shouted, practically making the walls shake. He would never do that. He would never be a part of murdering his own relatives. I sneered, not really wanting to believe my father had been a part of the murders of our family. Why not? He asked. His own uncle betrayed him and exiled him, and when he was finally strong enough, he went back and killed him. I felt my heart stop for a second. This couldn't be true. How could he have even known about this? For a second, I could do nothing but stare at the king as I thought of how he knew this. And then it hit me. The journals. Could it really be true? Murdering relatives is in his blood.
Aga kas sa saad kõrvaklappidega? Ma tahan filmida.